up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Chuck, the Iceman Liddell, and the Apex. Apex makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks very prepared for tonight's fight.
This guy has tremendous ground technique, and his ability to pass guard and get to a dominant position is elite.
Inside the octagon. He is the Hall of Famer, Chuck the Iceman Liddell. One of the most feared strikers in UFC history, he earned 16 career wins inside the octagon. The former UFC light heavyweight champion scored 4 successful title defenses, all by knockout.
Chuck Liddell will go down in history of one of the greatest fighters in the history of the UFC. The UFC light heavyweight champion during his reign was one of the most feared fighters in the sport, with devastating knockout victories of the elite of the elite of his era.
Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. The Apex is 35. Liddell is 38. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of New Market, Ontario, Canada, the Apex. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 8 losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Luis Obispo, California, ladies and gentlemen, he is a member of the UFC Hall of Fame. Former UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee.
You ready? You ready? Yeah.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for the Apex. Blue trunks for Liddell.
Chuck Liddell's right hook is without a doubt one of his very best weapons.
Both men looking to do damage early. Continuing to strike well. Wow!
This could be it right here. Straight punch, and he's down. Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh, nice uppercut.
There's that big uppercut.
He connects with the leg.
Big shots.
Solid jab.
Hard straight punch.
Used to be sleeping on itchy beds.
Oh, oh, very nice.
Blocks that shot to the body. And there's a nice straight by Liddell. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
And another one gets to the head.
Good front kick by Liddell. Great use of the kick. He was able to block that big punch to the head. The Apex gets caught by a straight punch.
Taking some shots now.
Oh, good connection by both men. Mad show, that was a hard leg kick.
He's full of rocks now. Squint when they watch now.
And they disengage from the clinch. Uppercut. Good power on that inside leg kick.
He's down.
Back up. Changing stances.
Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head!
He's in big trouble.
Oh! Oh!
It is all over!
It is all standing!
Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory. Time now for our fight replay. And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Check it out here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 25 seconds in the very first round.
Apex wins by knockout.